Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
It's Janine.
I'm Kinzie.
And today we're doing a collab video, and basically what this video is, it's things to do over Christmas winter break. So we live in the same area and we decided to collab, and we came up with some cool ideas for you guys to do over your winter break. So DIYs, outfits, and just fun activities. So Kinzie will have some of those on her channel and her video, so make sure you check that down below. And also I will be announcing the winner of the Dagny Dover purse down below, so make sure you check that because I know you guys are super excited about that. If you are the winner, make sure you write me and just check the little information down below. But yeah, we hope you guys like this video and give it a thumbs up if you like it, and let's get right into it. All right guys, so the first thing you can do is just have a movie night with your friends. So there's a lot of Christmas movies on. So you can just eat popcorn with your friend in your pajamas and have fun and, you know, throw it at each other like you will see that we did here. Yeah, that legit just happened. And there's Kinzie failing. And I'm going to show you guys how I made these pretzels that I'm eating right here. So DIY chocolate covered pretzels. So you're gonna need wax paper, a bowl, candy dips, pretzels, and sprinkles. I forgot to include that in the clip. So you're gonna take out some candy dips and stick them in a microwavable safe bowl. You can get these at Tom Thumb, Kroger, pretty much anywhere underneath the baking section. Stick it in the microwave for about 30 seconds to a minute, however long it takes until you can melt them nice and soft. So mix it around until it's nice and soft, and then lay out your pretzels on wax paper and go ahead and cover the pretzel. I just kind of threw it on with a fork. Repeat the process as you guys can see here, and go ahead and take your sprinkles. So I just got red little sparkly sprinkles. Let them dry for about a minute or five. And then you can go ahead and take them off your paper and go ahead and put them on a cute plate or however you want to put them. And that is it. It literally takes 5 minutes. It is so quick and super yummy. And yeah, you can see us eating them here. And yep, Kinzie's dog apparently likes them too. The next thing you can do is a DIY photo booth, and basically it just kind of looks like you have a professional photo booth, but it's super simple. So all you do is get a sheet and you can hang it up somewhere. We hung it up on the fireplace and we put some weights at the top and just go ahead and snap away, and it looks like you have a professional background. And as you can see here, it looks super cute. And you can post on your Instagram like I did on mine. The next thing you can do is go ice skating with your friends. So Kinzie and I went to the Galleria Mall and we went ice skating and actually had so much fun. I had not been ice skating in so long, so it was honestly a real blast.
Jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air.
Alright, let's go into the outfit, and this is one of my favorite outfits that I picked out for the Christmas time. So my vest is from Macy's, and my sweater is from H&M, and my jeans are Hudson's, my boots are from Lulus.com, and my cardigan is from Forever 21, my necklace is from H&M, and my purse is from Dagny Dover. And my watch is Fossil. But if this is too fast for you, don't worry, the outfit will be listed down below as well. And I hope you guys like my outfit and this video.
All right guys, so that was
our collab, and we worked really hard on it. We seriously did, like, yeah.
We so make sure 40 minutes in line to your ice skating. So
yeah, so please give it a thumbs up, maybe for our hard work, and if you like the video as well. But yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. I love you, and peace out, Girl Scout.
Bye.